Oh my, I almost die. My husband is here. My gay husband. My gay better half. My... Yes. My reverse man. God answered. In fact, he answered me very soon. Will you keep looking at me or will you come inside? Hello?
Kavita Bhabhi, hello.
Who is it?
Kavita Bhabhi, you didn't recognize me. Okay, I am Nagesh. Remember, Nagesh with whom you share your gay husband's stories, okay?
Yes. Hey, Nagesh, you called after a long time?
Actually, Kavita Bhabhi, I was out of the city for work. But believe me, your gay husband's story keeps me awake at night. I think about it all night long and put to use my brain. I get restless trying to figure out that you did with your husband. Did you do him or no? Okay.
Kavita, I just cannot tolerate your lust.
Hello?
Kavita Bhabhi, why did you disconnect?
Because according to me, you are young for these calls.
But I have completed 18 years.
Yes, but I entertain those who are above 18 years of age.
In that case, am I a kid?
For me? Maybe yes.
Kavita Bhabhi, your job is to take money and entertain people. As per the government, when you are 18, you are an adult.
So, in that case, Sameer asked the government to entertain you. Anyway, as per the government, this business is not legal. It is a crime. Anyways, you're wasting your time, love. Hello?
Kavita Bhabhi, before disconnecting the call, let me tell you, I have enough money. But if you don't talk to me and disconnect the call again, then I will call another worker and talk to her. Just how there are many people like me. Kavita Bhabhi, I have heard a lot about you. That's why I called you. In short, You will lose me as a client. Just think about it. I have booked the call for 50 minutes. If you disconnect the call, then I will use those 50 minutes elsewhere talking to someone else. But I will not change. Just think about it. For now, I think it has just been a minute.
So you are a spoiled brat of a wealthy man?
No. I am a pervert son of a wealthy man.
Okay, Sameer, tell me. You have booked the call for 50 minutes. So what do you want me to do in 50 minutes? Should I make you masturbate? In 50 minutes, how many times do you want to get wet? Do you get excited when you see an older lady? Or does your girlfriend not let you touch her? What are your fantasies?
Oh no, Kavita Bhabhi. Whatever you said until now, I think perverts like you. My fantasies are different. Trust me, I don't have any girlfriend. And I'm not involved with a married lady. I don't like being in love. In fact, I like being in pain when I'm in love.
You like to be in pain while in love. That's interesting.
SM. Sadism and masochism. Bondage. I really love that.
Web. Or films, you watch a lot of it.
These days, the SM they show, either they are kids or they think we are kids. I'm talking about Indian shows and not foreign shows. As per what they are showing, I don't think they know much about S&M. whatever they read on Google, they show it in their show. This is so kiddish, you know.
I agree with you. Because I am a sadist myself.
Oh.
And I found out about it quite recently.
Mm-hmm.
I had started taking tuitions at home some time ago. In order to run my household, I used to teach psychology. And I had a student.
Mm-hmm.
There were two coincidences there. My student enjoyed being in pain.
Oh.
And the second coincidence was that his name was also Sam. Sameer. Hello, Sameer. Are you there?
Kavita Bhabhi.
No, Sameer. Not Kavita Bhabhi. Goddess.
Goddess?
Yes, Sameer.
I was in 7th grade. I had a teacher, Miss Gladys. She was not young or beautiful. She was around 50 to 55 years old. The entire school was scared of her. She used to hit her students black and blue on their back with a belt. She taught history. I always topped history. But in order to bother her, I used to fail in history. Ever since then, I have been a messagist.
That is all. You used to get excited after being hit by belt. I think you two are just a child when it comes to S&M. In order to run my household, I used to take private tuitions. I used to teach psychology. Psychology. It's an amazing subject. It lets you know a person. It was back then.
It goes like this, and
Sameer.
Yes.
I asked you to get the book on animal psychology. Did you get them?
Animal psychology? About that book, I forgot it. It somehow slipped off my mind, ma'am.
Next month you have your psychology exam. Where are you lost?
Ma'am, may I use the washroom?
Go. For how long have you been thinking of me and making yourself happy?
Ma'am, about 3 months, ma'am. Ever since I've been attending your tuition.
And when did you start having such feelings for me? Tell me.
Ma'am, I like being scolded by you very much. Ma'am, do you remember last week you hit me with a book? And I gave you an excuse saying I didn't complete my homework assignment. Actually, ma'am, I did that on purpose. Actually, ma'am, I just like being hit by you. I like being insulted and being hit by you. These are my personal favorites, ma'am. Ma'am, this is my request. Please make me your slave, ma'am.
I need to talk to your parents, Sam. Don't come here from tomorrow.
Ma'am, please don't do this, ma'am. If you tell them, then they will not just throw me out of the house, but also beat me out of the city. Please, ma'am, please. Please don't take me away from you, ma'am. Please, ma'am. Please make me your slave, ma'am.
Please, ma'am, if you ask me to murder, then I'm also gonna do that. I will do whatever you ask me to do. Just try me for once, ma'am. Ma'am, if you ask me to get up, then I'll get up, ma'am. And if you ask me to sit down, then I will sit down. Please, ma'am, make me your slave, ma'am. Please, ma'am, please, please, ma'am. Please, ma'am, just once, ma'am. Please, ma'am. Please, ma'am, just once.
Okay, Sam. Let me try you for 3 days. You will be my slave for 3 days from now. Call your parents and tell them that for the next 3 days you will not go home. And you will stay at your friend's place for 3 days from now. You will do as I say and what I say.
Yes.
For 3 days, whatever happens in this house, you will never tell anyone about this or discuss it. Never, ever.
Kavita Bhabhi, shall I ask you something?
Not Kavita Bhabhi, Sameer. Goddess. What sort of a slave are you? Ah, you forgot the name of your god.
Sorry, goddess. May I say something? I wish I was there in place of Sam. And whatever you were doing with Sam, you would do with me.
You don't know what all I did with Sam, Sameer. Right now it's just 20 minutes of your call. In the next 30 minutes, you will find out something that might tremble you.